was scrolling down my Instagram and I seen a post that some guys are about to have a street sesh at our local canyon. So I grabbed my keys, my car, and I'm gonna go to that meetup spot. And we're gonna see how that goes. Just got here to the meetup location. We got a street drifter right here. Oh my god, is that Andy?
Is that Andy?
What's up, bro?
Ahí estaba el Derek, güey.
¿Ya?
Yeah.
El cabrón, me
encandiló
de su puta
güey.
My bad, bro.
No tus daylights, no, mami.
¿Ah?
Yeah.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
What's up, sir?
So we were seshing right here, and then we stopped. And then this cop right here, I mean this Civic, was smashing down really fast. And I guess he caught him. Chingon. Yeah, so the Civic right there was smashing towards us. We were just parked right here, and then the cop just caught that fool.
No, but
I... But yeah, bros. I should have stayed at home. I knew I should have watched the novella today. I didn't even want to miss it.
and that didn't last too long. What's your wife doing right now?
She's watching novella probably.
Which one?
Nah, she's watching she watches No, she's watching YouTube, bro. The Ace Family.
You know how many times we have to go to... You hang out here, you won't see her in the morning.
I haven't been here in years. Less than 2 years.
Come during the day.
No, there's people in the, during the day.
So we can stop during the day?
Last time I came wasn't...
No, not during the day.
Didn't go so well.
No, you could see why. Anytime. These people come up, they're too crazy.
I thought you guys were looking for me.
I'm gonna give the Honda guy my ticket.
Yeah, we'll hit you guys again.
It's his fault.
That's his fault. You're getting a ticket.
You got it lit off with a little ticket, a little parking ticket, all thanks to this Civic right here.
It had to be a Honda.
What's up, bro? I'm gonna give you my ticket, bro. It's your fault. He was pissed. He was all scared of the morrillo. Duff was reading his ticket. It says right there, $63.
That's what's up. I thought it was gonna be like $3.
It doesn't even have our names. It's just for the car. I mean, if you sell the car, it doesn't matter.
I don't even pay my money.
So you're good?
No way.
No, because he still has to pay on that. When we get to, he still has to pay.
Yeah, when I go to do the registration.
Yeah.
Where's your ticket? Why don't you bring your ticket away?
Bring your ticket, fool.
They could have.
I got it in my back pocket, bro.
Let's go.
Twinsies.
We're twins, bro.
Triplets.
Oh, triplets. I wasn't counting you, bro. Clutch.
Hey, you got some cool videos over
there? I got some cool videos, fool. Have you sucking?
Wheels,
you were bro. Getting down, fool. I'll give you that. I'll give you that.
Heavy wheels. First time. First shakedown. Time. Shakedown.
Shakedown. On this $2,000 350Z.
Yeah.
2K.
Want to start drifting?
2K.
Got 2K?
You got 2K? What's the diff? We should have just stayed here, bro.
Let me see.
Hey, bro.
Burnout
or what?
That pavement
though. That pavement. I guess that's it. I'm gonna go get my milk. That's it.
Monsieur, check your Philly.